the man to watch. In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts, will he add more today on EA TV? Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from League One. It's Plymouth Argyle, and they face Morecambe.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here. But somebody has to step in to join those two midfield players. It could be one of the fullbacks, or it could be one of the centre-halves. So keep an eye out for that.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And this confrontation is underway. Ryan Hardy. Could be troublesome. Must be. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, here's the table, and I think it's fair to say Ipswich Town have flattered to deceive, really underperforming quite a bit.
Well, things just don't seem right at the club, do they? They should really be challenging for the title, but over the course of the season, they've just not performed as a unit.
This could level it. The keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Right now. Hardy. Good-looking sequence. Across there that was...
Oh, he's done it! Can you believe what we've just seen?
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? The athleticism, the connection, the accuracy, that's a great goal.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Donald Love, Stockton. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And back with Miller now. Got attacking possibilities. Happy to take on the shot. And a decent save. Full credit. Love. Weir.
Would the owner of the
Donald Love.
The main entrance,
and a throw in forthcoming.
Thank you.
Right now. Edwards. Wright has it. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Dan Scar. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? He can't hold on to it. Well, able to survive that attacking push. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Who can he pick out? Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Another corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Wonderful chance! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save. Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Crowley. Shaw, an important interception. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, no booking comes from it, but he's going to have to tread carefully here.
Well, I think that's great refereeing. He doesn't want to be throwing cards about willy-nilly.
Loftus-Cheek, and he takes on the shot. Good stop from the keeper. Corner kick played in. Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. And back with Miller now. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. top-class defending. What can they do from here? It looks promising. It has to be! And putting his body on the line. It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, surely! And a fantastic diving save. And over it comes. Well, not cleared away completely. No worries for the keeper. Well, attacking possibilities. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. And teammates to play it to. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. And back with Miller now. That is that for the first half here. But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he's run the game, hasn't he? Everything's gone through him. His passing has been excellent, and he's provided a goal-scoring pass as well.
And so the match is underway. Could be troublesome. Must be. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Another corner. Loftus-Cheek. And he takes on the shot. Good stop from the keeper. Fantastic diving save. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. Umar Nias. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. Loftus-Cheek. Jay Matete. Committed challenge. Joe Edwards. Edwards. Butcher. Jay Matete. Well, now it's with Ruben Loftus-Cheek.
Could be.
Opportunity missed. Shaw, Daniel Crowley, oh, getting the ball forward. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. Weir, Daniel Crowley. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Peterborough United. After a well-worked move, he got himself on the end of a cross with a beautiful header.
Opportunity, and still a chance. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Well, for understandable reasons in this case, we had to cut off, Alex. To confirm, Peterborough have scored in that match.
Can he get one back?
Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Slipshod passing. Plenty of options. A very effective clearance. Donald Love. Umar Niaz. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Opportunity here. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Fifteen minutes left for play. He's got the right idea with that pass. Now he must favour the cross. In position here to protect the ball. Textbook defending inside the box. Right, ball's in the net in the Barnsley game. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Barnsley. They're ahead by two now, with just over 10 minutes left to play. You can sense the celebrations already, Derek.
Many thanks, Alex. 10 minutes to go. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Shaw, Nias, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Using his physical strength to shield it. Must score! Well, I think it's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. And time for the change now. Will he find the net? Real chance. And saved by the keeper. He's driven in the corner. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Edwards. Matt Butcher. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
And this confrontation is underway. Could be troublesome. Must be. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Another corner. Loftus-Cheek. And he takes on the shot. Good stop from the keeper. Fantastic diving save. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Could be. Opportunity missed.
And still a chance. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably...
Must score! Well, I think it's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. And time for the change now. Real chance! And saved by the keeper.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thank you so much for your time.
Soy de donde nací, donde voy a morir.
Preguntan quién soy, soy mi tierra, curtida de gobierno, de estafa, de guerra. Soy el hornero mostrando la sala, la vida, la muerte, la pluma y la bala, la soledad del rico. El sur se levanta, yo voy al futuro, vengo de tierra santa, latinoamericano llora, canta. Tengo una sonrisa celeste y blanca, si subo la mirada, la luna se levanta. Soy de tierra santa.
One man, the focus of attention. He scored four in his last three. What will he produce today? Stay with us on EA TV. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have in prospect is pulsating cup action. It's Newport County and they take on Plymouth Argyle.
Yes, cheers Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there the underdogs, but if they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until half-time, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, it's a defensive lineup, that's for sure. But their wing-backs and at least one of their midfield players will need to break forward when they regain possession, just to give them a threat going forward.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, when you see it like that, their central midfield players look a little bit isolated. But I'm expecting the two fullbacks to push up to make it more of a 3-4-3. And I think we see a lot of positional rotation in this starting 11.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the match begins. Omar Bogle.
Offrand Zozala. Committed challenge. Good technique displayed. Right now, pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Not showing good vision. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Corner coming up. Played over. Struggling to get it away. No-nonsense clearance. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, we know...
Oh, Stuart, opportunity here! And a goal right off the bat! No wonder they're jumping for joy!
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Goal for Plymouth
1-0 then.
Number 26, Callum Wright.
Now can they make something happen? Bogle. Well read to ease the pressure. Loftus-Cheek. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. No way through. Right now. Oh, terrific pass. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Playing it in. And it still could be dangerous. Loftus-Cheek. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball.
This is a message for Owen Kennedy.
Ballymumba. Promising attack this. Had a chance to whip it in here. Is it going to be? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Wanted to keep it but couldn't.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and have been threatening with it. Surely it's only a matter of time before they get another.
Right now, Loftus-Cheek. Has a go! Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. And he takes it on.
Well, the keeper committed himself.
Over it comes. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Spot on with that tackle. Good technique displayed. Can he take the chance?
And that's sound goalkeeping.
The corner played into the box. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Oh, surely. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
He's driven in the corner. The clearance wasn't decisive. Can he find the angle? Making sure it didn't get past him. Right. And hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
And over comes the corner. Not away completely. Shot attempted. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. In possession, Bowen. Cameron Norman. Using his strength to shield the ball. Well, far from the ideal pass. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Right. Could cross it in here.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So, 2-0 now. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And we're focusing on him for a reason, Stuart. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders.
Well, he's found so much space today, and he's used it really well. He's been their creative spark, and he's got a very good goal as well. He's been excellent.
And the match begins. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Corner coming up.
goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Right now. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Can he take the chance? And that's sound goalkeeping. Oh, surely. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Right. Shot attempted. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Could cross it in here.
Oh, yes! As pure a header as you're likely to see. And he...
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Read it well defensively.
Could be. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Balimumba. Moving into the advanced position. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Here it is now, a substitution. Well, many a fan has been wondering about this. It is now official. Ciro Immobile has completed his move to Manchester United, Stuart.
Well, this is probably his last big money move, but I would say he's still in great shape.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart.
Start from two down, they're right back in this.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
They've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Loftus-Cheek. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Lewis. Harry Charsley. Zonzala. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And can they prize them open now? Lewis. In position here to protect the ball. Charsley. Omar Bogle. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price?
It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. Ryan Hardy. Well, now it's with Ruben Loftus-Cheek. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. Went in strongly, decisively. Edwards. Miller. Promising sequence. Could cross it in here. Loftus-Cheek. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Has a go. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there. But at least they're now knocking at the door.
Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Substitution for Plymouth Argyle. Coming off the pitch, number 9, Ryan Hardy. Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Mal Ennis.
Declan Drysdale. And into the last 15 minutes of action. They've regained possession. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Just the clearance that was needed. Getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Right.
And options in the centre. And they deal with the threat this time.
McNeil. Harry Charsley. Untidy in possession. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Joe Edwards.
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
But timely defending when it mattered. Charsley. Cameron Norman, and making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Drysdale. Charsley.
He's got to score! Well, he makes the save, and a good thing too.
Well, what a save it is. But can they now go and get that equaliser?
Deliver it with accuracy. It hasn't come to very much. Has the strength to hang on to it. Options in the centre. Harry Charsley. He's beaten his man. And that's it, the final whistle, and the hosts will go through.
Well, they do deserve to go through to the next round because of their quality in attacking areas, but they must show greater desire to defend when they lose possession. Otherwise, they'll have problems in the next round.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Corner coming up. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Right now. A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Can he take the chance? And that's sound goalkeeping. Oh, surely. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Right. Shot attempted. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Could cross it in here. And he ought to be very proud of that one. Could be. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique, let him go.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Oh, there it is! Unbelievable stuff from two down. They're right back in this. Omar Bogle. Has a go. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
He's got to score! Well, he makes the save, and a good thing too.
Well, what a save it is. But can they now go and get that equalised?
Time for a few quick questions. questions, thank you.